I am Saud, and by the end of this video you will understand how to search for an element in an array using the binary search technique. In binary search, we search for a particular element in an already sorted array. So make sure that the array is already sorted. If it is not, use one of the sorting techniques. I have with me an array in the ascending order. I'll mark all the index positions. So this is 0, this is 1, this is 2, this is 3, index position 3, this is position 4, this is 5, and this is 6. Let's say I want to search for an element 71. The first thing I'll do is I'll create three variables, three integer variables. The first is top, second is bottom, and the third variable is middle. Initially, top is the first element of the array. So right now it is the 0th index position, and I'll represent top by T. Bottom is the last position of the array, I'll represent it by B, and middle is the middle position of the array, given by middle is equal to top plus bottom divided by 2. So right now middle is 0, that is top 0 plus bottom, that is 6, 0 plus 6 divided by 2, and 0 plus 6 by 2, that is 6 by 2, that is 3. The third index position is my middle element. So middle element is my third index position. This is the middle position. In this technique, we repeatedly check if our middle element is equal to the required element or not. And if our required element is equal to the middle element, then we stop at this position itself, at this step itself. And if our required element is greater than the middle element, and since this array is already sorted, our required element will lie to the right of the middle element. And if our required element is less than the middle element, it will lie to the left of the middle element. I'll show you what I mean. It's this way. So right now my my required element is greater than the middle element. I'll let bottom be as it is. I will change the position of the topmost element. So topmost element now is the middle element. I'll again calculate the middle element. So middle will be top, that is 3. 3 plus bottom element remains the same, so it's 3 plus 6. 3 plus 6 is 9, and 9 divided by 2 is 4.5. Now since all of these are integer values, we'll disregard 0.5, so our middle element will be position 4. So position 4, that is this, is our middle element. We'll again check if our middle element is equal to the required element, and right now it is equal to the required element, and this is how we found 71 in the array. Let me take another number. Let's say we want to find 21. I'll do this orally. Our top will be the first position of the array, bottom will be the last position, middle will again calculate top plus bottom by 2, that is 0, plus 6 by 2, that is 3. So this is our middle element. 21 is less than 60, so 21 will lie to the left of the middle element. That is only if 21 exists in the array. So now my bottom will be the middle element. I'll again calculate the middle element. So middle is 0 plus 3. 0 plus 3 divided by 2, that is 3 by 2, that is 1.5. Since all these values are integer values, 0.5 will be disregarded, and middle will be the first position. So this is my new middle. I'll again check if middle is equal to the required element. 24 is greater than 21. Since 21 is less than 24, it'll lie to the left of 24. So I'll let top be as it is. Bottom will be the middle element position. And I'll again calculate the middle element. So middle element is 0 plus 1, that is 1 divided by 2. 1 divided by 2 is 0.5. I'll disregard 0.5, and the middle element is position number 0. It's at index position 0. I'll again check if middle element is equal to the required element. Is not equal to the required element, so we'll return false. 21 does not exist in the array. This was searching using binary search technique. Thank you very much for listening.